Hello friends,
Within video daily, we are going to learn about magnetic effect of electric current. So, ellargu namge, we all know about law of conservation of energy. En helutte antandre, energy can neither be created nor be destroyed, but can be converted from one form to another form anadana nodu. And even we have studied in electricity chapter, en anta kalthidivi, that the flow of electric charges generate heating energy. Heat energy, so that we call it as heating effect of electric current. So, each chapter we are going to learn how the flow of electric charges generate magnetic field. So, this is the magnetic effect of electric current. So, Oersted, a scientist, he discovered that a current carrying wire has magnetic field around it. Oersted accidentally placed a compass, magnetic compass, near the wire carrying current. So, wire alli current pass aadaga needle deflection aayitu. So, wire alli current pass aadaga enayitu, there was a deflection in the magnet. By this deflection, he discovered that a current carrying wire has magnetic field around it. Anadana avaru ee experiment inda kandhidru. So, before moving further, we will see some types of magnet. Not all types, some types. So, among them, first is bar magnet. Second type of magnet is horseshoe magnet. Next is ring magnet and needle magnet. Friends, you even ella LL sikthade anta check man notkoli, if you will feel interested. So, magnet alli yavaglu eradu tharad pole irutha. One is north pole, another one is south pole. ಸೊ ಯಾವ್ದು ನಾರ್ತ್ ಪೋಲ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಸೌತ್ ಪೋಲ್ ಅಂತ ಕಂಡು ಹಿಡಿಯೋದು ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಬಂದಾಗ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಸಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಅ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟ್ ಫ್ರೀಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೌತ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟ್ ನ ಫ್ರೀಲಿ ಸಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೌತ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಸೊ ದನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಫೇಸಿಂಗ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ದ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಪೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ಎಂಡ್ facing towards the south direction is called south pole of the magnet. So, hige magnet ke eradu poles irtav. One is north pole, another one is south pole. Magnetic field. So, what is magnetic field? Magnetic field is the region, area around the magnet. In that area, we can feel magnetic force. Ee magnetic force na ellelli yaav area dalli naavu experience maartivi, that area we call it as magnetic field. So the region around the magnet where magnetic force is felt is called magnetic field. Magnetic field lines. So magnetic field lines namage sigbeku andre I have to move a needle magnet around this bar magnet. So needle magnet na nanu ee bar magnet sutlu move madde antandre the north pole of the magnet moves in this direction. ಹೇಗೆ ಆರೋ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ದ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಪೋಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟ್ ಮೂವ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಈ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ನ ನಾವು ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಅಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನರಿ ಲೈನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟೀಸ್ ದರ್ ಆರ್ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಬೈ ಕನ್ವೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಕನ್ವೆನ್ಷನ್ ಏನಂತ ತಗೊಂತೀವಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ವಿ ಸೇ ದಟ್ magnetic field lines emerge at north pole and merge at south pole anta helthivi andre they are going to start at north pole and they are going to end at south pole annadana now convention alli helthivi. Second is magnetic field lines has both magnitude as well as direction. Direction is indicated by the arrowhead and magnitude is indicated by the length of the arrow. Okay. So magnetic field lines here, it has both magnitude as well as direction. So we say it is a vector quantity. Magnetic field lines yavaglu ondanna ondu intersect madala, they do not cross over. Okay, they follow their own path. Yavdu eradanna intersect madala. That means at different places magnetic field has different values annodu namge idrinda artha agutte. Next, magnetic fields are always closed curves. So, if I place any particle in this between the magnet and magnetic field lines, it cannot go out because magnetic field lines are curved, closed curves. So adrike varaku oblik jaga sigodilla, same as your compounds which are closed curves. Okay, next is the relative strength of the magnet is shown by degree of closeness. And the magnetic field lines hatatra hatatra idu antandre, it means that the magnetic field has more strength. That indicates stronger magnetic field. Crowded field lines indicates stronger magnetic fields anta heltare. So uncrowded andre elli jaga jaasti irutade alli the magnetic field strength will be comparatively less. So magnetic field due to a current carrying conductor. So straight conductors alli current hege hogtade anta nodidvi antandre, from this diagram we can say that in a straight wire carrying current, magnetic field lines will be in the form of concentric circles around the wire carrying current. Okay, yava wire current na carry martidiyo adru sutlu we will find concentric circles. But the direction, what about the direction? Is it clockwise or anti-clockwise? Adin hege kandidiyo? For that we have a rule, that rule is called as right hand thumb rule. Right hand thumb rule en heltade antandre, if we hold a current carrying wire in our right hand such that thumb pointing the direction of current flow, then other four fingers curl in the direction of magnetic field. So idu artha agudilla statement aste nodidre, we will discuss this in detail. So na ondu wire takondidini, we will assume that the current is flowing towards down, andre melinda kelagade current flow aagta ide anta tilkolana. If I hold my right hand thumb pointing the direction of current, andre right hand thumb na nanu kelagade downward direction alli hige maadi hidkonde antandre, my other four fingers of right hand, that is index finger, middle finger, ring finger and little finger, curl in the clockwise direction, kelagade torsiro hage tiruttare. That means ee wire sutliruvantaha magnetic field lines will be in clockwise direction. Okay, so from this right hand thumb rule we can say that the concentric circles are circles who either they are clockwise, having clockwise rotation or anti clockwise direction, anodana right hand thumb rule upayogisi helabodu.